Why the fuck are you doing that? Oh, okay. Yeah, I can have, yeah, go on left side to go on stuff. Watch out. No, sometimes.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes sure I'm doing good.
Let me check. Control. No. Audio. Oh, you know. Shoot that. Display. HDR TV. Oh, that's cool. That's new. Few controls. No, let's have some game controls. No, game. So it does off. So on. And PC knocking. Damn. Cool.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Half price, well.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So,
there you go.
Does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Wow. Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Bet the deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Hmm.
Oh, God damn it.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. I can keep the change.
Hey, wait! You need the gun.
Oh, and what'll that cost me?
Gun? Oh my god. Oh my god. Ooh. It's India?
What do you mean, Colombo?
Max food.
Now the best mean you spend.
Be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're finished. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Nice phone. Yeah, selling phone. Nice.
Okay.
Good now. So. That's in here.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Thank you.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
Little spot. I gotta go. Shut up, Michael. Let me have cape.
Too many soldiers.
Uh-huh.
Shit.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be very cool.
Yeah, should I go this way? It's too bad here. Okay, I'm going to go this way. Then put me back into
people aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Alright, listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this
truck. Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
I think I almost failed. That was really rude. That's scary. Beautiful. First flying up.
These poor bastards.
Oh.
Okay. Red door. That's it.
Red holes? No. That's it? Nah, that's cool. I think that we can use it for the buzzers.
Better than nothing.
And go to the
lab. Here we go.
One.
It's just an active war zone.
What?
Nothing you can't handle.
Why they change the font? That old font. Yeah. That sucks. Nothing. There's no treasure I can find. Oh, not treasure. Oh, I'm trying to go. My life, my life. And one chuckle. I guess it should be like a treasure right there. There's no treasure. It's pretty shiny. You still live here.
Why are they still here?
I don't know.
Get out while you can.
Let's go! He's in here!
Check. Go down here. I can't hide. Let me do it. Should I walk? Oh my god!
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Spies.
What?
No!
Shut up!
Nice. Out of here. Go on. Move it,
Charlie. Got the wrong man. I swear to you.
I said get in the truck. Yes, now!
Hey, hold on.
Yes, sir.
What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey. Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arabtazon.
I'm in the middle of something. Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
The luck save us.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check. Not this way.
Yeah, not this way. Very cool. Hey, ooh, what's it called? Rats. Opie rats. Oh, I got this way. Okay. I ain't gonna go this way. God damn it. My first instinct is back. Hang on, show back. Ah, I can go back. No. Got a light? Oh my god.
You should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
That was blue.
Moving out tonight. Can't wait. Tired of it.
No. Asad says 1 week.
Week in this shithole.
No. Remember the end goal? Because Tamil died.
You still have that bottle of coconut around?
I might. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of Iraq anyway?
Down the street from here. This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any luck?
I only took 2 bottles.
Going over later?
Oh god, bro.
Okay.
Oh shit. Great timing.
Yeah, good, 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 good.
Lotus. The hell does that mean?
RDK. RDK. Oh, shit. Look how. So much. Squeeze quick.
Nice.
Ah, crap.
When do we take the fight to the tyrant?
Asar says he needs more time to prepare.
Government thinks we're a
so Indian.
They won't think that.
Yeah. Earthquakes. How much treasure here, man? So bored. So much treasure. Oh my god. But no guns, no guns. Oh, so good.
No sign of them. Anything? I kill everyone, man. It's on treasure, my god. Oh, I'll go there. Hey, hey. Still on treasure. Hell on treasure. And then make the like so random areas of block. Walk around, cement your eye lock. Nope. Thank you. sure when it comes up. No.
Oh, pink lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Two targets. One was the warehouse, the other. You're in the wrong place, girl. What the hell?
How's your LP?
I've got you. Nowhere to run.
Oh, dear.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! Get to board the first squad!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional. Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer. Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come. It's just another warmonger with no water fight. No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks. We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. He's the one with the beard. That's the spirit.
Him?
Too bad.
Hmm. Handsome. If you're into psychopaths. Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp? Top floor, balcony. All right. Let's do this. Hit a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest? I'll think of something. Come on. I'll give you a booster.
Come on. Come on.
There you go. Thank you.
It wasn't bad. It was bad.
Now what? Patience.
Patience, kid.
Up here. Really? Really?
Good man.
Careful on this one. You sure this is safe? No.
No, yep. Mine is taking off. Upside down. She died. Oh, it. Who's the room?
Come on, this way. You realize we're moving away from Asov's den? Oh. Yeah, we're taking the long way. Now I'll see why you're always late.
True.
Copy that, Cobra One. Shit.
treasure this time. Give me that. Treasure this time. Phone call.
That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch.
Oh, okay.
So, now we improvise.
Improvise. How's that go?
Just exploring our options. Sit tight.
Yes. Run away. Down.
Sorry about that. How about we avoid crates from now on? Okay, good deal.
Not
up ahead.
What was that?
Shit.
I swear I had some.
No, I know that. Okay.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Oh, no treasure. Unlucky. Okay, I think I'm moving this. I might move here. On the upstairs, upstairs. Duh.
One less problem.
He's alive. He's alive. Yeah, he's alive. Yeah, he's alive. So stupid. Hank. Back on, buddy.
This will just take a moment.
Really?
Or that works.
Like Sam. Oh, Sam. I don't move us all.
Watch our backs, yeah? Yeah.
Yeah, don't like each other.
Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.
Huh?
Horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of,
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Destroyer and Transformer.
Oh, but nice.
No one will miss this. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
Made luck, bro. Marshes and locks. For long, bro.
Ivory trader too. Asshole.
Where's that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soft.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
Just her name.
The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. Oh. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. It's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions. 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert. And their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Hmm. So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them! On me!
Oh, shit. Oh, shoot. God damn it.
We need to get across the river!
Sounds better with me. That's level 4. Oh, yeah. Hey, wait. Oh, stop. That instant move. Be ready.
Okay.
Oh, exactly. No.
It's this way.
But I'll leave. And DD behind. Like, no, oh, you go this way. God damn it.
In here, quick!
That looks like I can go too. Oh my god.
What the hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God,
yeah,
who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
Well.
I knew it. You were going to give me up.
Why can't give up?
Because the Olympic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Yeah, well, time to go.
That's good.
Come on! Right behind you!
Stop grabs, too.
You still have the disc.
Yeah. Keep moving. Watch out!
I've got you!
Nice yours. The lot of you.
That
was true. Let's go. Stop them in the
ground! Oh my god. No. We're not. Is this camping? Is that crazy? Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Just a random movement. Still got. I didn't know. That was the last game. Oh man.
Stop pouring rain!
Oh, shit, dude. Damn it! Now we're falling.
Follow me! River's just below! Slide down the line!
I gotta get it. Oh my god. What? Oh, damn it! I have to end this man. I'm gonna fall down.
How are we going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Oh. Okay.
Like I said, don't worry.
like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see.
Okay. Can't smoke so bad.
The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva.
Shiva.
The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well.
You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing. It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view.
Nice view.
And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood.
She's the wrong way we are.
Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it.
Well, yeah. Homecoming. Oh, he went to.
Amazing landscape.
Selfie? No. Okay. Sure, selfie. Where you? For now. I'm gonna get this way.
Come on. Oh God, Fraser.
What?
Okay. Yep.
Okay, that's strange. How I died, I'm assuming. Yeah, you can't climb up to it. Oh, go this way. Hopefully, cool. Nope. Oh.
What happened? My tree bridge fell.
Yeah.
Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
Okay. Say I can go this way now, why? Yeah, that's stupid. It's okay, they want you to go to truth force.
Okay.
Empathize. Try is safe.
You still down there? Man.
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
Yeah. Yeah, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. That's what I mean. They don't want you.
Want me to drop?
No.
I don't mind. I do. It's a control thing. Sure. Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? Got a dumb question. So much for that. How do you know the tusk is still there? It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions. I've never even heard of a Hoi Solar before this job. Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital in Africa, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep. And now us. And now us.
Hey, look, flamingo convention.
Nimble. Beautiful.
Looking.
Yeah. Still went. Still went. I can't.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
What? Doesn't. Nope, doesn't.
I'll be right back.
Very good.
You got it?
I can't even use the thing. Okay. Some mystery. How do I go through? There we are.
Sit tight. Sure, go ahead.
Wait, come behind. I can't come this way. Oh, okay. That's better. Ow.
Refreshing. Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that?
Yeah.
So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really.
Sorry. It's a good life.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
Put it through. Okay. Gradual.
That wall looks fragile.
Made. Anything else we can use? Nope. Plus, fragile means grenade. Nothing's grenade. iron box, that's one for me. Let's put it on, maybe.
The old capitals.
It's a grenade.
What have we got? Halabadoo and Balor.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadoo, the newer of the Hoysalar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balor.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you've got dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Yeah. Mine turn, man. Have to have this one. Go up there. Okay, wait. This game's gay. I'm dying again. I can't do that. Shit. Again. They won't do that. Not gonna look me, I can't
right.
do that.
That should do the trick.
Fraser, move, it's an ambush! Shit, take cover!
Wow, okay.
There is no escape!
Shoot them!
Hey, we should grab them. Okay, that's not bad.
Everything okay up there?
No.
Yep, all good. I found the tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done. Right.
Stupid.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
So
well, there
I
we
found
go.
I found goodbye.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Whoa, what? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Nope.
Soft.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Wait, no, I think it's just something else. Oh, okay. So, you do me. I tried.
Spacer, they've made us! Sniper! Stop them! Good shot!
I see you now, don't.
We're clear. Just like I planned.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Let's get going.
Get the gate open. Bring the car round?
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you, I'm ready.
This looks to be it.
Ooh. Always.
Right. Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Yeah.
Oh, lot of ground to cover.
Mercy.
True, but unlike your boy Asad, we've got an advantage.
Shack.
The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.
Wow, too shuffle. Nice.
Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for Asov. Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asov is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway?
Purpose?
I'd rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Hang on.
Go on then.
Ah, oh, the cooler. Shot a lot of blocks.
Time to go. Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah. You are? I'm a little surprised Asov's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Oh. That was cool.
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll wait. Oh, the hell's this? No, turn to it. Back.
Must be a way to get more leverage.
Leverage.
Maybe try using yourself as a counterweight.
Look at the brains on you.
Oh no. You're smart.
You didn't say that I can't do it. Teach me.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. I'm gonna go to the car and do it. Yusuf has country. God damn it.
Back in a second. Copy that.
Hand touch. He must have his control. It's gonna suck. That's bad. That doesn't look good. Use myself out of control, right? don't know how to do this. Didn't have a car then? Nah.
All set. Excuse me a moment.
I can wait.
Life's hard. Point with this glove. No sense. Listen. Can you go? I guess this is not a plane of the diary. There's a tree. There's a tree. Tree. And a tree. Hey, you use as a country. How do I supposed to use a country? See, my set is a country. I try, it doesn't work. There, I can fall off. Oh god.
Hooray for physics.
I see it. Physics, but no one. That's bad. Physics. Makes sense.
Great.
Come with me. Okay. Oh, 4x4. Actually, hi. Okay. That weapon.
We are not alone. Come out now.
This hole. Shoot somewhere. Oh, it's right there. go.
What the?
They saw him on the ground. Oh, yay.
We're clear. So, find anything down there?
Just a token of some kind. Oh, old Khoi Salah thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
And I.
Do you mind waiting a minute?
You got it.
So wait a minute. That's some loot. Man, boys. Ooh. Ooh, does stop.
Take a load off. I'll be right back.
Sure, go ahead.
All done. Yep. I'll be right back.
Like.
Go on then.
All done. Okay, bam.
Ah, another one.
It's a puzzle. Just a control. Oh!
Time to go. Give me a second.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Hit.
Nope.
Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Oh, yeah, let's go. That trident.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh's trident.
Remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
Yeah.
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is the gate secure?
Not yet.
Wanna know how
waiting
many
on
men
Cobra
are in
8.
All of them. They're all in here.
Let's keep the squad as long as we can. Copy that.
Very quiet. Very quiet. This person. How do we kill? First, we don't look up and down. Oh man, where the fudge? Come on, stop. We stop. Oh man, she makes sounds.
What the?
God damn it.
Come on, take them down.
Count.
You need to move.
Oh shit. Point. Move out. Makes sense. Yeah, she went this way. Bad idea. Sounds so weak. Why? Okay. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, where is he? Is he guy? Oh, where's the guy in this area? This girl. I found him.
What the?
Ow. That cannot be good. Where? I was right there. There we go.
You're in trouble now.
Think that's a lot of them. You all right? I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay, where to next?
Good question. Let's explore. Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
What's this? Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Change pistol to it. You had to dig that. Really good.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
Yeah.
Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And as I heard. Hello.
How about you? That's two.
Counter. She's fine. Well, there was fine. Yep. Nah, kill yourself.
Found you. Only one left.
Oh, that's fine, no man. How does she know? Oh no. Yeah. Not good. What's on the wall?
Last but not least. That should do it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Radio.
Ma. What do you?
Ah. Here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
A bit trident.
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
Yeah. Who's down? Oh.
Now, I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
I guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Mm. Oh. Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
I was right.
Yeah, well. Session for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Hell, yeah, this way. No, I'm not.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Mm-hmm.
incoming reinforcements.
I was like,
figures.
Hello. Brothers, where are you?
He's dead.
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Ross and Fraser.
Come on, show yourself.
Nice.
We know you're here.
Mess. God damn it. Alright, wait for you. Damn, check you. Who does it? Thank you. I think I didn't see me. Oh shoot. That'd be stupid. I do it. Come here, boy.
Hang on.
Shit.
What was it?
Nothing. Cat. I'm gonna climb here. Huh. Calm, calm, just calm. Big guy, let's go.
Nothing.
Nothing? Very much stupid. Yeah, how did you do that? If you guys are, you know. Oh my god, yeah, so close.
Damn it, they see us!
Oh man, so close. Oh, one took out of that. I feel so bad.
Can't hide from me!
Oh, sorry, dude. Damn, it's gonna be a
alright, we're clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself fine. All things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is.
Oh, there. And McCall. Oh. That's only one. That's okay. Oh, sit down with him.
Mountains and Lake Bed.
Yes and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
I'll be right back. Copy that.
This here I need you. This one? No. Man, Bell's like actually. Yeah, more or less.
Coming.
Copy that.
Coming? Oh, okay.
What is this place?
You got me.
Monkeys.
Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You God seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Yeah, fish apart. Also there. Good.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Ah.
Look at that bracelet.
Oh.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
Oh. One close. I'll be in.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash.
Yeah.
Right.
Right.
That's cool.
Come on, let's get back to it.
Yeah, that's cool. I wonder. Check. That's right. Oh, the chug fuck. Okay. And how she does this cast. Shut down for us. Oh, I did this one. Huh. There we
Hold on.
Shit. There's guards all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
This way. Sticky brush.
Hey, I know you're out there.
No. Sorry, I spot everyone. Getting rid of.
Safety's off. I'm going to find you.
Guy is so sneaky. Guy is so sneaky. Oh, gee. Let's go. Not much.
Alright. Where are you?
Told them. Where are you? What the hell?
What the?
Nothing over there? It is gone. Whatever it was.
I'm doing this couple.
Shit. Watch it.
Hang on. What's that?
You got this, Chloe.
I'm having good. No. So stupid. I got here.
Man down.
Not here.
Watch yourself. Search every inch of
this
place.
Oh, down there. Let's go.
Right.
Yes.
All clear. Let's see what we've got here.
Old P command line on this turn.
Another token for my collection.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token.
That's done. Yeah, not going that one because stop that. Whoa, you go. It's kind of thing. Maybe. Right? Yeah, straight.
Tight. I can wait. Once again.
Thank you. Squash. Squash out.
Really building up my calluses this trip.
True.
Shit. Yeah. Can't squeeze through these.
No.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap.
Move piece in and out.
Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, but a bit more involved. Huh. Each dial rotates separately. Oh, move out this way. That's small one doing something to the walk. That? No. Shit, how the fudge?
that? No. This one looks like you can do that. Oh, I can't. Oh my god. I damn it. Okay.
Join in on the fun.
Now you're going back again. Let's just pull this out. Get out.
I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Hmm? Yeah, some of us mint right there, some of us not. This is
want anything? Another fabulous token.
Max. That and goal. Get down. Good bit. But
hang on.
Oh,
you got it.
Shit.
All done.
Where am I? Aww. Take away. Hey. Kill myself. Hey, is this way? Oh my god, that's small. Go through it. Oh, go through it. God damn it. Ah! Back. Probably need a map. Right there? Oh. No! Kill myself. Not this way. It's like going down. Yeah, it's a way from here. It's not lost. Yeah, you can go this way. Flaw in this being game. Hang on around. Damn it. Flaw. What's this? There you go, still going to build one down the build. Wait, straight?
Sov's forces. Let's get a closer look.
The car though. How'd that happen? A car. Oh my god. It's a car.
You got anything?
No.
Clear over here.
It's all gone. Nothing can be clear. I got a ton. Oh, Oh my god. Thank god, good, nice, clean spot. Can't get us all. And they have 260 kills.
We're clear. Good.
Hello again.
Hello, I came back glitching to log in. Oh, on to Akhnet.
Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Hoysala token. Token.
After all that, you find anything? Got another token for our collection.
I think this one is like one into something. I think. Look like it. Yeah. You're there. Yeah, I'll have the same thing. Yeah. Hashtag no fit. So stupid. One back in the other way. I know, watch my finger, god damn it. Tall cat. Okay, patch bitch. I go patch bitch.
What?
Really? Really, game? That's a lot of. Tall guy. Spurge.
Wait here. Sure, go ahead.
Well, that should be a treasure. I mean, both puzzles. How do I go? I think we'll stop that as well. Ah! I think I'll put that one in there. There for us.
Time to go. Back in a second. Go on then. What wonders await?
All right, let's see what you do.
What's that sound? Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.
Oh,
don't think so.
It's a clock. God damn it. Life. It's a clock.
It's shut off.
Yeah, bomb. Life, boys. Life, life, life.
Okay, guess this is a thing.
Skip boy, skip. Aw, oh, shit. Go!
That's another.
Go.
Here for your amusement.
We've got two more to go.
Two more? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Well, it was not time.
Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Cut! What? One more! God damn it. There was one more left. So stupid. Try again. What's one more? So dumb. Oh my god. Ready for the bam? Lit. I think bam lit. Oh damn. How the fuck? Down! Dumb. Wait, he's in a wolf noise. Girl, go! Oh my god. Go!
Another?
Oh, I'm going. Oh my.
Right. Still hear that sound. Is there another fountain?
At the back. I don't know how that happened. I think I gotta go back to the... Oh, yeah, fuck you, girl. Go. Oh my thing, I killed myself for once here. Oh. I can't even cap with it! Why? What the hell? For some reason. Walk faster!
Set the fountains.
What? Everything is only one more. Then I fail somehow. Why? Don't even mean. Good deal. Keep doing that. Oh, what are you doing? Come on, my fucking guy. You missed up. Oh, this kid. What the fudge? What the time limit? Good question for no reason.
Another?
Just go. I was right there. Kill myself. What the fudge? Go down! You did go down, Dale. Oh my fucking goddamn, this is stupid ones. What the hell? Stop doing that! What? Damn, are you stupid or not? Oh damn, it's so stupid for us. Oh, they are so stupid. That one do for a long time. Oh, that doesn't give me height. Fetch. This game. Oh, I can't. I don't know. Maybe jump there, honestly. What the hell? Some place. Oh, good line. Oh, for that area. Why? What are you doing? You're so drunk for this. Also, they're on top.
Hop in my pocket, little token.
Oh my god. Token fills in this thing.
Excuse me a moment.
Sure, yeah. All right.
Sure, yeah. I'm ready. There ain't got a boy. I do. I'm trapped there.
Let's go. We shouldn't stay long.
Game, no drugs.
What the?
Kill someone.
Someone's 4x4 is just sitting here.
Hey,
over here.
Game is drunk.
They're
all
to us.
I think I like it. Where is he? Oh, no. I have a great order. What? What? I don't even know what happened in this game. The rainbow's above us. Oh, that dude's above us. Oh, no.
Hey, there's a 4x4 here.
Might be here.
I do not see anyone.
I am going to find you.
Hang on. Go, go. Hit him!
All right. In the clear.
Oh, that's fast.
Let's have a look around.
Find his keepers.
Why am I in the water, Mavco? What?
No!
What the hell happened? How I die from falling through a sense. Oh my god, thank you.
That's a good sign, literally.
Look at him climb. Appearance of the spot. There's a thing here. He saved you. Up there, maybe I can't go up there. Don't want me to go up there. I can come back to the limit up there. Can't even go up there. They knelt down to go up there. This is doing fine. Well, I just do. Oh, I see it. Mm-hmm.
You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Fine.
Anything useful?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Girl. Alright, good. I don't even go this way.
Do you mind waiting a minute?
Copy that.
All set.
No.
Take a load off. I'll be right back.
I can wait.
Now then.
Now then. I find you. Wait. Wait. Looking myself. Me too. Ah, talk me.
Over we go.
Oh, that's you. That and that one, that's you.
Of course, nothing's ever simple. What have we got here?
Arika.
Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
So I'm gonna die. Damn, buddy. Okay, let's go. What's that? Diva death, I think so. Ow. Grab on. Ow. Firefiend, let's go.
Found anything interesting?
Had a little luck.
Nice work.
Two more. Let's go around. I'm trip straight. Can you take a boy? No. Yeah. Yeah, there's that. I can go up there. Very close challenge. It doesn't mean it's okay. But the bad thing is like me.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Oh, it made a game, boys.
Hmm. There a way to ring this?
I don't know.
Are you trying to give away our position?
Yes.
Hi. Girl.
Hi, girl.
Hmm. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars.
Close here. Okay. No. It's a lot.
I'm taking you with me.
Was there a quieter way to do that?
No.
There it is.
Found a little something.
Naka.
Naka. Optimal.
Give me a second. Sure, go ahead.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay. Let's do it.
There's a little cave over there.
Okay, well. I see. Popcorn magic. God damn it. No, god damn it. No! Yeah, let's get this good so please. How are you doing that? I'm putting the press. After it stop going so cool. Oh, don't touch! You know, face up, don't use it.
Can't hide from me.
Mm-hmm. Can't hide from me.
And that makes 11.
Right, 11 Hoysalar kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys? Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am.
That's why I am. Yeah, boys.
Shall we? Sure.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you.
Yes, queen. Oh no.
Who's here?
Grey Langer.
Huh?
They're Grey Langer monkeys.
You're adorable. Oh, and now you're blushing.
Yeah. Money. Treasure. Thank you. All those treasures.
Grey Langers. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair.
Oh, hey!
That was amazing.
God.
Funny. Oh, man, it's gone. Nothing is gone. Everyone's dead? Let's go. What the? Death? Yeah, dead.
Let's get back to those other two forts.
Hey! What's on the phone call?
Bro.
No, watch my video. Too sad.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional. Oh, God. How? How? Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake?
He wasn't so bad.
I mean... She just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Help. Okay. Like a sign says on the right there. Okay.
Hey.
All done.
Es tu, Stuttman.
Easy does it.
All right up there? So far, so good.
Oh, well.
You're missing all the fun. Nearly there. All three symbols. All in one place. Nice.
It's broken. Why is it broken?
Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot.
Hmm. It's not unlocked because it is not. I could figure out we did this thing. Yeah, I was ugly there.
Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. Been there, done that. Last but not least, the trident. Glad I didn't try to take those jerks on by myself.
All that I need to do is teleport.
Whoa! Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Was it worth the climb?
Definitely. All three symbols up top, each pointing to a different structure.
No kidding. So we know where else we need to visit now.
Indeed we do.
Uh-huh. This part, stuck gay and stuff.
rebels beat us here.
God. On the loot. Good. Okay.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
Come on, I need a second set of eyes.
Sounds good.
It should do the trick. There. Okay. Let's get inside.
Now where do we go?
Up. We go up.
I wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
So, hey, who's there? It's Frieza!
Frieza, get down!
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
They're gonna see me. They will end up being on the wall. I'm not gonna see you. Shoot her, girl.
It's over.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off.
You do have a sense of humor.
Yeah.
Would have preferred a head start over assault.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes. See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up.
Faucet.
Follow me!
Maybe. Yay.
So relaxed. Didn't you hear those gunshots?
Hey, you worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
Yeah. That's the
room. Safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
We know.
What the? Movement over there.
Watch yourself.
What did you find?
Hold on.
Are you there?
The new MREs that came in?
I did. Tasted like sawdust.
These aid workers expect people to eat that. We liberate our people, they will no longer beg from outsiders.
Yeah. Oh,
not so tough, man.
I saw her. Hat. Now. Now. Game, you messed me up again. Why? This stupid girl.
Are we clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Here we go.
Oh, okay. Look, he's opening that gate.
Perfect. That should do it.
made it across at least.
Sorry. I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over.
Yeah, pretty much. Give time. She's that old, that way. And how?
Fine.
No.
Just don't get started without me.
No. Wouldn't dream of it.
There you are. Having fun.
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
All right. I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time. Good guess.
Oh, no. Oh my god. God damn. Yeah, this one's good.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Hmm? Oh. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Vossola went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
My dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Harlebadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mom's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
Nah. Yeah, I found a way. Yeah, jump again.
Ah, this is open now.
Where's? Ah. What?
No.
Me. I look at the leaf. That was my mom came down bill. So it's a random place for all. They're like something and I side down and I kill myself. What? 231 man. Ah, two people mentioned there.
Makes more sense why Solve's okay. After the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll
use it to rally people to his cause.
And people watching.
Wavered in the government space.
Yeah, damn.
Just like all the other times. This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. None of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Saab?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Ow.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Okay. Yeah, I'll keep an eye out. Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Yeah, I'm spoiled.
That's Mum's Indian.
And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list, too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Hey, watch it. I think Asav's men have that side too.
Yes, sir. Hey. Maybe I find it. Go for it. No, I'll leave. Hey, do you need a call? What's going on? We need a call. That's crap. Okay, put the cocaine him down. Well, like. I think now physics. Damn my god damn it. If I was to teleport or died. Maybe they won't put oh really.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Spotted this on the tower too.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in
no,
the
that
way
we actually know like to
not
Shiva.
Literal destruction then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits,
shedding old attachments.
Exactly.
No, I'll just put that. Oh, it's okay.
Once more.
That's a good thing.
Gusto.
Watch my leg.
Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
Oh, really? Okay. Oh my god, oh my god.
Salah versus the tiger.
Yeah.
Salah won, actually.
Stunned.
He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow.
Oh?
It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later.
None of this real Hindu myth stuff. Oh, is this not difficult? Gambler.
No, 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 no!
Oh. God damn it.
Fraser, you okay?
No.
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine.
Right.
No.
Now what?
Drop down.
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
Restore the thoughts of Olympus.
Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Where you took down to the water again. Please move, and let's kill this guy. Please move, move. Let's move, let's thank you. Oh, they're gonna have a kill. Okay, crap. Oh no! Hmm? Nothing. Oh, does it?
Alright then. Hang on. Spotted something.
Be careful.
I like this.
What the?
Okay, slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Yep.
Good.
Oh, that's nice.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, okay. Yeah, not moving. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Don't kill me now. Huh? I thought it was a lizard. I'm looking at that, isn't it?
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit. Statue moved again. Oh. Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work.
Oh, that's killing me.
No better way to learn than on the job.
Yeah, I'd rather watch the master.
Flattery gets you anywhere.
Also rather not get hit by an axe.
From this force. Gone. That worked. This don't stash me.
Okay. Bugger.
Oh, way.
I think that's what you did last time.
I don't think you're right.
I didn't do last time. Oh, you got back, maybe. I was off? Oh my god. I'm done for. Yeah. Oh damn, beautiful. Already? Let's go in this form, my god. How do I do? I seem to go this way. I think. Drop? No. Maybe. No. Not this way. Not this way.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Oh, yes. God damn it.
Three statues. With two different symbols now.
See, oh, goodness sake.
And rings. They're all going to last time.
I like your descriptions better.
The slashing, I think so. I didn't check this guy doing. Go this way. Okay. Got it this way. Pull this slash down. No way, yeah, just walking on both. I think I can. Oh. Really?
Figured we had one more to go. How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
I think it was all I can do. Playing coaster. On turn or not? Oh, I did this one.
Okay, so far so good.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
He slash. I think they all slam on the ground. Oh god. They all this has a like I hope I go. What the? Who shot me? How did no one? Stupid. Man, so stupid.
Not close enough.
I mean, the light there already to hit. I'm stupid. Oh my god, yes. I can see the blue ones, like, on and back. So what are they doing?
Try to keep track of which statue is about to be hit.
Oh. This one is a game. I'm trapped. No, he wasn't moving. Oh. Okay, I was trapped.
Fresh air.
How was she gonna do it? It's so stupid. Excuse me. What was it, man? I think I'm gonna be lazy.
Let's make an axe.
It's on move on us. Oh, I could hold on move. Yeah, that's right.
Aww, what the hell? That's not fair.
I didn't kill myself, man. I didn't kill myself. That's wrong.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Moon? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
One. I have a book on break. Okay.
Here we go.
There'd be water. And now that's three.
Want to change?
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
One more quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously?
My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. Alright, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. Alright, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
Don't, Dad.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on. No one does, love.
Let's head back to the car.
Get all of it, yeah. Should I go back? Yeah. Go, I'll do it right next time. I'll save all this. What's the option? Oh, yeah, well, they left. Two people was in the left.